Today in Nerd History.
Happy February 21st, everyone. Today, we're taking a magical carpet ride back in time to revisit some epic moments in the world of animation and gaming that have left their mark. First up, let's wind the clock back to 2005, when Avatar: The Last Airbender first aired on Nickelodeon, sweeping us off our feet and into a world brimming with adventure, mystique, and elemental bending. This isn't just any animated series, it's an epic tale of Aang, a young and spirited avatar who's got the weight of the world on his shoulders. Tasked with mastering the elements and stopping the Fire Nation's tyranny, Aang's journey is one of courage, friendship, and self-discovery. It's a show that's as deep as it is entertaining, captivating hearts across the globe. Fast forward to 2014, and it's time to grab your bananas because Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze swung its way onto the Wii U. This chilly sequel turned up the heat with Donkey Kong and crew as they embark on a mission to reclaim their island from the frosty clutches of the Snomads. Packed with barrel-blasting fun, new dynamic levels, and the coolest, pun intended, features and abilities yet, this game is a wild ride from start to finish. For more blasts from the past and nerdy nuggets, make sure you visit lovethynerd.com/nerdhistory for your daily dose of knowledge served with a side of fun. And hey, don't scroll past this week's podcast special at lovethynerd.com/nerdhistorypod. We're diving into the heartwarming world of Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. Join us as we explore the legacy of the show that taught us the power of kindness, empathy, and those iconic cardigans. It's going to be a journey filled with nostalgia and valuable life lessons, so tune in and be our neighbor.